In this video, I'm going to show you one easy way you can make your ecobee thermostat more useful in Apple HomeKit. I would bet smart thermostats are one of the first smart home devices many people buy when getting started building a smart home. It was for me, and I got an ecobee thermostat, and it has been excellent. But I realized I never really used the smart features all that much. There were a couple things I wanted to do that I didn't think were possible. It turns out that they are, I just didn't know it because they're somewhat hidden. So I'm gonna go over how to set up a couple ecobee scenes that will help make the ecobee a lot more useful in Apple HomeKit. The big difference in ecobee made was being able to use the room sensors. Having a two-story house, it's somewhat of a battle maintaining, you know, the comfortable temperatures between floors. The sensors really help with this. Beyond this though, the excitement of a smart thermostat wore off somewhat quickly. After I programmed all the scheduled temperature changes into my ecobee, it just sort of faded into the background and became a normal programmable thermostat. I actually disabled the smart home and away features because I have a dog. So for example, in the summer, when the ecobee detects that everyone is gone, it wants to raise the set temperature. But I wanted the house to stay cold for the dog. Besides the sensors, really the only smart thing I use is I sometimes adjust the temperature as needed throughout the day, usually with the HomePod. And this is super nice when I use it, but the problem is with HomeKit and the ecobee, there wasn't an obvious way to like resume the schedule without having to open the app or walk up to the actual thermostat. The same thing goes for changing the comfort setting. There may be times I want to force it into away mode or take it out of sleep mode and change it into home if I get up early, for example. Looking into the thermostat settings in HomeKit, all you're given is the option to change the temperature or change the system mode from heat, cool, auto, or off. So there's actually a way to fix this in HomeKit, and you can do it with scenes. However, you can't set up the scenes in the home app, which is normally where I would start. You have to from the ecobee app. To do this, you go into the ecobee app, sign in if you need to, and then go to the account tab. Towards the bottom of the list, you should see an integration section, and assuming you have HomeKit set up, you should see HomeKit. Tap on HomeKit and then tap on Scenes. Here you should see any HomeKit scenes that you have set up. You'll want to tap the plus in the top right to create a new one. Give the scene a name like, for example, Resume Schedule, and then below, you can select the option for resume schedule. Tap done and you should be good. Now, whenever you override your thermostat temp, you can set things back on schedule with the home app or Siri using the resume schedule scene. So you can go into the home app, tap on the scene to enable it, or just tell the HomePod resume schedule. This same process can be used to set up a scene for each comfort setting as well. And that's it. I always thought it was weird that I couldn't resume the schedule using Siri and HomeKit, and it turns out that you can. I just needed to dig into the ecobee app a little bit. I hope you found this helpful. Thanks for watching.